clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
Ever wonder what's waiting for you inside the Great Vault? Could it be...
At this price, you can't afford to not buy it. No questions asked. Happy to help.
Remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
Y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
You're a natural with that rocket launcher. My kind of girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch ride.
And thanks for coming by.
For a
cover!
A new chapter in the saga! Thought I was through surprising myself.
Oof. ever built!
Closer, will you?
To the arms of Tyrene!
Their parts so I can build a new friend.
Yo, Vault Hunter. So that road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
Ooh. eager to acquire any information Typhon de Leon left behind.
Out. Props to Broadcast Alert! You have the guts to tattoo my name! the maggot.
Twice weekly. If you have spare corpses or a background in-
All right, time to welcome the Sun Smashers into our family. We'll post the vid later, along with some new Let's Plays. Signing off for now. Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Another perfect live stream from our infallible God Queen Tyreen. The Holy Broadcast Center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skin.
It's dangerous to go alone. We'll see. Shoot more!
Shot Marga.
At this price, you can't afford to not buy it. Happy to help.
Watch your gut, little bud! Have a bounty.
No.
It's possible you picked the wrong battle.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Nothing to it.
Did you come all this way for that busted-ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Well, you missed the show. Oh, right. But you're all, like, butts up with those husks. Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screen.
I knew you'd find the map, killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Yeah.
You got any friends missing a head, Vaughn? Might have found something.
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Yeah! I'm sold! Jack me in! Load me up! Going in that head!
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HPC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct.
Vaughn, Bio. Know anything about these little COV statues?
Ugh, the children of the vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chisel jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the clip.
I didn't go from Hyperion Accountant to Bandit War Chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyreen Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me, too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro!
since I had this kid.
Vault Hunter, you really got the map?
Course I did, Firehawk! I always get the job done.
Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my Sun Smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Murder party. Extremely dead. Tyrene Calypso did it. Condolences.
Damn it! I never told them No! Sun Smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time. It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.